Earlier this week, scientists announced a mile-wide asteroid was discovered in the inner solar system, flying within the orbits of Earth and Venus. Now, if you're curious as to how something a mile wide flying through space that's been dubbed a planet killer could go undetected until this week, well, I think it is fair to say that you are not alone. The answer, though, is a lot less complex than you might be thinking. And that's because when it comes to finding asteroids, in many ways, it's easier to spot ones that are far away from Earth and the Sun than ones that are actually closer to us. And the reason why is the same thing that makes your morning drive difficult when the sun comes up and sun glare consumes your eyesight. You see, when asteroids find themselves in a sun glare zone, they can be nearly invisible to us here from the planet Earth. To show this to you, let's turn off the lights here in the studio and notice how when it's dark in here, it's very easy for you to see this mile-wide asteroid. But if this flashlight, let's pretend this was the sun, well, if it was aimed right at you, notice how the glare makes that a lot more difficult to spot where that asteroid's at, again, even though that might be a mile wide. So when it comes to looking for asteroids in this part of the solar system, scientists are confined only a few minutes of twilight when the sun glare lessens and asteroids like this big mile wide one become much easier to see. By the way, the asteroid we're talking about, asteroid 2022 AP7, it also happens to get closer to the sun than any other asteroid that we know of. And when it does that, its surface gets hot. So hot, it gets above the melting point of lead, and that happens at 622 degrees Fahrenheit.